Hello, my friends. This is how I carved a knoll post to be used out of doors. Thanks for watching, my friends. Bye-bye.